Hi, and welcome back to Xing, the land beyond. So, now we're not going at it at warp factor one, and I actually have got to work out stuff again. So immediately we can make a fire here, which we're gonna do. What do you say? Light a torch ahead of you will rise. Okay, torches.
This cave gave shelter from a storm, while fires I lit did keep me warm. 10 burning flames to give me light, all alone in the night.
Okay, so this is kind of where she set up shop. Ah. Okay, we have one of these. There's another one. There's another couple. Can I see any others? No. Okay, let's put you down. But what are you? Ooh. Multiple symbols. Ah. I need stick again. Okay. What do I need you for? This thing over here, perhaps? Yeah. There's my glowy stick. Okay, we're on. Must have missed one somewhere. That's that done. So there's one not up. Right there. No, not here. That's a far one as well. Okay, let's have a look in day. Okay. He got some story over there. And I'm guessing... Nope, we can't swim. There's one. There's two. Didn't hide anything around there. Oh, that's the one I'm missing. Up there. Any others? Okay. Let's put this back. Hey. Oof. Very weird jumping in a VR. Oh, you're kidding me. I gotta bring my glow stick. Okay, I'll bring my glow stick. gets your legs twitching. Ah. Okay. Really does want you to take. It's gonna be a problem. Okay, don't go in a rush. Just think about what you're doing and what you want to do when you get there. Okay. Not go down there. Oh, you put out my branch. Over. Is this the next one in the sequence? Yes.
Atop the cliffs and on the ground, these ruins scattered all around. The remnants of those long past gone. Perhaps they died or just moved on.
She investigated. Ruins can become strong base for new beginnings. Okay, we have fire there. I'm guessing. Oh, I thought it was a tablet there. But no, it was a rune. Right, so we need fire again. Shells replenish on the shore. Okay.
I gathered objects for support. Sticks and stones to aid my fort. Coconuts from the nearby trees. And shells to put my heart at ease. Together with the sharpest black. To cut and shape all I brought back.
Yeah, so you made a little collection for yourself. Okay. Some clubs. You need arrowhead. I wonder if this is what this is all about. Maybe. That. Thought I heard something. Okay. So, at the shore, more shells. It's a clam. See if it's happy with this. Maybe. Still need to make a fire. Where we came from. fishes. No fire there. And where's the nearest fire? Here. There. Sorry about that. Can't get far through here. But that's cracked nowhere. Can go up like that. No, nothing. That all starts with fire. This end. How good a throw are we? So can't bring it through here because the water. Say over here. Something perishable. Engage jump button kind of early. Oof. Right, so there's that. Didn't survive. must be missing something here. Replenish on the shore. Why? Yeah, everything's coiled up on the fire. Obvious fire source I'm missing. Do it. That's wrong. Okay, well, ended up going much further through. Foundations. Gathered objects for support, sticks and stones. Sticks and stones. Coconuts from the nearby trees. Coconuts from the nearby trees. Stick stone. And that. Hey! We have fire. Okay. Aha, over here. Get rid of that. Make sure that there's nothing else that needs fire. Some must smile when you cross. Okay. Let's drop you there. Okay, so... that goes there. We did that. we jump to that from there? No. Okay. Yeah, that kind of makes a bit of sense. Okay. And it says the sun must be out when we do this. Oh yeah. Would you look at that? What's over here? That's a bridge. What are you? Okay. So somehow I've got to get this back.
Oh. At nights, I listened now and then, just to hear the voice again, singing above the ocean roar and closer than the night before.
Kind of hoping. Put you there. The fish look hungry. Coconut's gonna be my go-to for burny stuff. I guess these two. Yes. So I can take this back across. Get that other rune. I was worried about leaving it behind. Let me add it. Silver. Okay, so the fish look hungry makes me think we now have a throwing challenge. Go with this. Round there. Ah. And on that note, I'm gonna say thanks for watching. Until next time, have a good one.